This next song is called Angela's Song. Why is it called Angela's Song? Because if you ever go down to Laguna to go to a cute little Greek restaurant on the water, it's called Taste of Greece. You get to meet a woman by the name of Angela.
Angela was stirring and cold, and we admired her from afar. She would not speak a word to us other than water. She was very kind, other than that silence. But this song was a virtual date for our lovely waitress, Angela. And so now you guys get to meet her and decide what you think of Angela. That is all.
All right, friends. Here we go.
You like blues?